The scariest thing in changing jobs or even your career is that you could choose the wrong job and end up having regrets. This is why so many people start to ponder over change and never take any action. Because even if you do take action, there is a real risk that in the end you won't enjoy the change as much as you thought you'd do. But this has nothing to do in many cases with the actual choice, with choosing the wrong job or the wrong career. It has to do with something entirely different. The most common problem when adjusting to change has to do with risk. You may think that you've taken a considerable risk changing jobs or careers, but stay tuned to find out why that alone isn't enough and why even your previous jobs or careers may have programmed you to fail. When you rise in a career at first, you do the unconventional, you take risks, you are full of energy. And occasionally you are told that you are too forward, too brisk, and you need to calm down a little bit. But you know that it's working because you start getting noticed. And then we tend to believe that as we grow older, we become more sensible, but that is only partially true. With your experience, you can assess situations much better than you could before. But there is an important aspect that we neglect. And that aspect can make the whole difference between succeeding and failing in a new career or a new job. As you've grown more senior, you don't have to take those same risks anymore. You have built credibility and trust with your colleagues and bosses. That, by the way, doesn't just apply to the corporate world. It's true for all walks in life. Take Lewis Hamilton as an example. Just recently, he was portrayed to be too aggressive with his tangle with Max Verstappen. But the reality is that he has been far more aggressive in the past. And as he grew in experience and has won more races, he tempered that aggression with a far more sensible approach that then won him world championships. And that is true for yourself as well. You don't have to take the same level of risks anymore in that career. You are noticed. You build on your achievements and your experience just with far less risk-taking. Science backs us up on this because there are many studies that show us that with increasing age, risk-taking reduces, especially in high-risk scenarios, but it creates a problem for us. The change that you just made, this new job, the new career, that now requires a different approach. You are now unnoticed in a new environment, in a new field of work. And yes, you have experienced the elation of being noticed before, so you want to get back to that as quickly as possible. But your brain has been trained otherwise. It still lulls you in a false sense of security that the actions that you take today with very little risk are justified. And this is when you seem to notice, I made a mistake, I choose the wrong job, I regret getting on this path in the first place. Except that in most cases, that's not true. When you are faced with a new environment, you also have to reset your behavior. Yes, when you were younger, you had less responsibilities. No kids, no spouse, no mortgage. But that's only part of your life. You don't have to give all these things up. You don't have to risk all these things. But on your professional path, you now have to take risks. You have to experiment. You have to allow yourself to make new mistakes that you learn from. So, before you hit that like button, because that's the type of thing we do here on these videos, and then throw in the towel because you have to declare that you failed in your career change, ask yourself first why you are not succeeding. There's clearly a very good reason why you wanted to have a change in your life. And it's also very likely that all you have to learn is how to navigate this new part of your career with a different approach to risk-taking. It's also what this channel is about, where I help those who are less conventionally minded navigate their careers and their lives in this part. When this is for you, hit that subscribe button. And in that case, I will see you in the next video.